Student government is selling roses to be delivered on Valentine's Day. You can get them in A building. Today for lunch is orange chicken.
Here's a video by a Santa Fe High student about the global fight for human rights.
Mexico University is at College Plaza in the library this Wednesday at lunch. Come check out this great affordable in-state college option.
Students, a reminder, please be wearing your IDs at all times. It is crucial that you have your ID with you. Again, if you're going to the library during class time, you must have a pass, and you're not allowed in the library without your ID as well. So make sure you have your ID with you at all times and have it on you. If you have lost your ID and need an extra one, please see Karen in Visual Arts, room 106, during advisory time, and she can make you a new ID. As always, students, continue to work hard. Remember, we have free after-school tutoring, Monday through Thursday, 4 to 5:30 in the library, so please take advantage of this great opportunity. Continue to work hard and excel in your academics, and have a great day.
Seniors, do you have a 3.5 cumulative GPA? Are you currently classified as a 2019 graduating senior? No D's or F's in your transcripts? Been a student of Santa Fe High for at least 2 years, been involved in at least 3 different school organizations, co-curricular, extracurricular activities such as athletics and clubs, no serious disciplinary infractions.
Then see Ms. Karen in room VA 106. The deadline is February 7th.